got a shotgun, a rifle, and a four-wheel drive, and a country boy can survive. Country folks can survive. I can plow a field all day long. I can catch catfish from dusk till dawn. Make our own whiskey and our own smoke too. Ain't too many things these old boys can't do.
Good to go? Hello and welcome back again to Montana John's Outdoor Adventures. In this video, you'll see what I do for fun on the side when I'm not taking people shooting guns. I come down here to the scrap yard and I get rid of junk cars. So I do a lot of scrapping for fun on the side. It's been a hobby of mine for about 20 years. So I like to dabble in a little scrap while I'm waiting to take people out shooting guns. And it's a lot of fun because I meet a lot of cool people out here in Montana, in the Big Sky Country. So I just figured I'd show you what I'm doing today. This is a little side business that I have fun, just play money, nothing big. And it's a lot of fun though. I have a cool setup. My truck and trailer that I have are, I have an 05 Duramax with a hydraulic tilt trailer with a 12,000 pound winch. And I'll give you a little view of it. But I hope you like this video. It's really cool. And remember, so check out my website, mtjoa.com. I take people shooting guns. This is Montana John's Outdoor Adventure, and this is an adventure to me at the wrecking yard, or not the wrecking yard, but the recycling yard today. So this is another Montana Outdoor Adventure. Thanks for watching. God bless America. Oh, subscribe. Don't shut it off. Just let it keep on rolling. Subscribe, like, and click that bell for notification. Thank you. And here's Joe still having some fun. This guy gets paid to have fun over here. This is my setup right here. I got me a Chevy Duramax. And I got a hydraulic tilt trailer. And Joe's having way too much fun on this here. So, all right, enjoy the video that's coming up now. Thank you. John's does recycling on the side for fun. I'm down here at the recycling plant. Gonna take another beauty to the wrecking yard. So this is what I do for a hobby on the side. I come down here and drop off junk. That thing he's picking up there probably weighs about 4,000 pounds. No, maybe not 4,000, about 3,000. That's solid steel. So I'm gonna have him pull this off for me. This is Joe, a cool operator here. Let's see if he can get this off. All right, Joe's gonna go to town here. He's gonna grab this. Hopefully he won't smash my winch. See how good of an operator, he should be a good operator. Good thing there's nobody in there. Oh, he's doing good, look at that. That's another truck that didn't make it home from the factory. They say 90% of all Fords are still on. Thanks, Joe, appreciate it. You did a good job, man, as always. So they say that 90% of Ford trucks are on the road today. The other 10% made it home. Beautiful day here in Montana. He's having fun playing here. Getting paid to have fun. Yep, Montana John's does some little bit of recycling here. Well, thanks for watching this video, and there's more to come. Free,
victory.